Welcome, welcome. Thank you. This is Balkar Lidher from the BTV Network, Bobo Television Network. Thank you for joining us today on a special episode of the Serious Talk Show. Oh, my bad. I'm so sorry. Anyways, today we'll be talking about how to turn that frown upside down and make that great happy face. But before that, it's time to get down to business. I'd like to invite someone very special to the studio today, Mr. Harshith, Sridharan, or better known as Hushpup. And I'm supposed to do this.
Hello, Balkar, how are you today?
I'm fine. Yeah, the weather's nice. Sorry.
You know, I'm just very glad to be here finally on BTV with my life experience.
Sorry, let it all out, let it all out. You need a tissue?
Tissue? Yes.
Just let it all out. Let it all out. Okay, so what are we going to be talking about today?
I'm on TV!
You're supposed to talk about a global issue that you have a great concern about. You know, the children.
What children? Oh yeah, the children, they are like, you know, naughty nowadays.
Okay, yeah, I think we should take a break right now.
Oh, child.
Yeah, a break, you know, a break.
Why didn't you tell me? You guys are very funny.
Cut it.
Children get attracted to some of these usage commercials and influence their parents to buy all these unnecessary items. But I'm ready to take a stand for this.
I'm not afraid.
Yeah. It's been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place.
This show is brought to you by nobody.
We really need sponsors. Real bad. I need your help, guys. We need sponsors.
He's desperate.
It's true.
Thank you, and welcome back to the Bobo Show, where we have Mr. Harshith Sridharan, or better known as Hushpup. So you were talking about a global issue of your great concern?
Yes. So child consumerism is something kids do all the time, every day in fact. And now a kid influences parent purchases by 100 to 700 billion dollars a year. It's just so astonishing.
Wow, that's amazing! And do you know when marketers started directing their commercials at the children?
Well, yes I do.
Oh.
It actually started in the 1980s, but in 2005, marketers spent over $15 billion advertising just to children, like us. Just to children.
Wow, I'm just blown away. Like, how could they spend that much money? Anyways. What are some of the causes of child consumerism?
There are actually many reasons and causes for child consumerism, like the development of technology. But it also might be the parents to blame. Yes, marketing has a lot to do with it, I know, but the child will not get affected by these products if the child has some good values installed in them. Correct?
Yeah, that's correct.
So parents just don't take responsibility of their child.
Yeah, you know, it happens these days.
Yeah.
As modern kids, you know. Like, what can you do? You can't do anything. And could you give us some details on the marketer's strategies?
Sure. Some strategies are just crazy and some very clever, in fact. Marketers use sweepstakes, samples, famous characters, celebrities, and all sorts of things to advertise their product for them. Another one I just couldn't believe at all is that candy and sweets stands are at the eye level of children.
Wait, did you say candy?
Yes, candy and
sweets. I love candy.
I know, me
wow,
too.
Wow, that's so good.
I know. They make sure that the kids will see it. It's a very good way to sell, and then there's also a reason. The children are the future, so if they consume when they are kids, they will continue to consume as adults, and then they will buy the same thing for their children.
Wow, it's a very fascinating world.
I know.
But what can you do? Okay, well that's all the time we have for now.
Bye mom, bye dad, I love you so much.
And I guess you're gonna join us after the break to learn how to turn that crowd upside down.
Bye mom, bye dad. What you staring at, punk?
Oh, he has a normal accent. And cut. Hello, and welcome back to the Bobo Show.
Harshith, come up for lunch.
Mom, I finally on BTV to call me up for lunch. What is this?
When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag.
When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. And then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes back. Oh.
Born to a throne, stronger than Rome, but violent prone, poor people's own, but it's my home.